On January 20th, Benedict XVI will receive some 7,000 members of the Neocatechumenal Way in the Vatican's Paul VI Audience Hall. During that meeting, the Pope will send several families on a Missio ad gentes. It means the families will move to countries with a low percentage of Catholics in order to evangelize. This will be the fourth time that Benedict XVI has received members of the Neocatechumenal Way in the Vatican.